What's up, YouTube? It's Josh again doing some Takedown Red Sabre.
No, it's not.
I guess it's not.
It's not.
It's not what?
No.
It's not what?
It's not kittens. It's chicken.
Okay. Nothing wrong with eating chicken.
Like there is kittens.
Well, hey, this is with the Traffic Control Bureau. Yeah, there's something wrong with your billboard, okay? It says, now eating pussy is fun again. What's wrong with that?
It's a reference to oral sex. No,
it's not a reference to oral sex.
Then what is it a reference to? I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask both of you to leave. You're upset.
I got a fresh plate of kittens! I mean chicken! See? He just locked it.
All right, let's do it. Let's go. Let's kick this level's ass.
Alright, we got this. First try, dude. First fucking try, we're doing it.
Yep.
Hey, you know what? We're actually better off not having Binford, because he just snipes the teammates on this one. Yeah, I think there was a time we did this where he killed three of us.
Dude, it's like the one time we had that awesome Arma 2 night, and I went into that building and Joe just fucking unloaded his whole clip on me.
You're like, all right, I'm coming to this building. Yeah, I was like,
hey, Joe, and he just turned around and just fucking destroyed me. I was like, Jesus Christ.
That's because the first rule of Arma that you learn pretty quickly, check your targets.
Yep.
But nobody knows it right away.
Remember that one time. It was just
All right, Alex, cover me. I'm going to run to the city. All right. Oh, there's one right there.
Like, 5 minutes to fucking run to that city, too.
Yeah, and then you just unload, like, half your clip into my back. You're like, uh-oh. Josh, I think I might have messed up.
Wow, I almost shot you. I thought you were
a bad guy. I still say the best Arma 2 memory was me going 140 kilometers an hour down the hill in that fucking Abrams.
We played that a lot. Like, just you and me doing Takistan.
Oh, yeah, because that's all I could do back at college. On my 3 pixels?
Yeah.
Like, when I went back to that, I cannot believe I was able to play on that.
Arma of all games. I mean, you did a lot of tank stuff.
Yeah, but I did way better than I expected I could have done.
Oh, no, I'm not saying you did, like...
That was amazing.
I'm not trying to cheapen it, I'm just saying, you know, you had, like, thermal optics to help.
Oh, yeah.
So there would be white 3 pixels instead of blending in 3 pixels.
It's true. Alright, I'm going down.
Yep, I'm down as well.
Alright.
Where
are they at? Oh, fuck, he was in one of the side rooms. One of the side rooms on the same floor as us. I died.
Okay,
are you using a shotgun?
No. It's the super heavy bore CQBR.
Oh, okay.
I think it's supposed to be a DMR rather than assault rifle. I just wanted to give it a try.
Where was he at?
He was back in that room.
Yeah, but like, how did we not see him before he went down?
Because he was hiding in that side room, and he can't see in there. Oh, I wanted to change my loadout.
I changed my insertion point. I'm at the other one. So that way we can super clear the top floor. Yeah, that's what happened. Binford spawned on the opposite side of us, and he killed like 2 or 3 of us. Like... Uh-oh. I don't see the guy. There's always a guy on this top floor. You get him? Got him.
Oh, I thought that was you over there.
Whoa! Holy shit. You were standing right in front of me, I didn't realize- Oh, one of them's doing the lean, dude! I can't believe you guys hit the lean. I'm still pissed about that.
That was fucking awesome.
So mad about that.
It was the first try, too. We didn't even have to attempt it again. Just did the lean, first shot. He threaded it right between the two and hit the one sliver of the green can. God, that was awesome.
It was so bullshit that my dad and I were just like, well then. I guess we lose. Oh shit, are you on the staircase?
No, I'm good. I'm like right next to you. But yeah, that was like the dumbest of all dumb luck.
Yeah, it was something, all right. I'm going down.
Me too.
Uh-oh. I think he's in one of the side boob rooms.
No, yeah. He's on the third floor. Oh, shit. That was bad. That was a Josh grenade.
Where's he at? Oh, shit. Way the hell on... Oh, fuck you. That was stupid. Watch out, Alex. Far side, in that, like, main doorway you can go through. Stop, stop, stop. Right there.
Oh, my God.
There you go. Should I switch weapons?
Yeah, how do you do it?
F?
Space, there we go.
Space. Space!
You have 15 fucking shots left.
What? No, I had way more than that. You probably just
don't. No, because I can't pick up your ammo. I can only pick up your gun.
That's I only had stupid. Like 3 shots in the clip, though. That's not even accurate.
Well, then I don't understand.
You're going to have to just do the switcheroo thing where you just run around between
I'm just going to take the AK. There we go. 31 shots.
Dude, the AK's gonna win the day.
Yep, okay. I'm just gonna haul for my ball. Can I go in here?
Yeah, you can. Dude, take the hallway. You gotta take the hallway of Destiny. That's how you did it last time. Yep, there's a guy there. He's looking away. There's 2 of them. There's one at the bottom and the one on the ramp. There's 3. There's one looking at you too.
And just slowly go. Oh crap! I'm out of grenades.
And then one more.
Ah, motherfucker.
Shoot much. Still haven't gotten him. Come on, dude. There you go.
There we go.
Remember, you don't have any backup ammo.
I have 17 shots. I can do this.
Right there.
Motherfucker.
And we have to kill everyone on this. God, this is going to be a pain hard. In the ass.
Okay, let me change my loadout this time because I had that crappy 4-5-8.
We have never beaten this mission. You have gone farther than anyone else, though, twice now.
Just every lucky, other time, I guess.
Every other time, we just die in that hallway. I rarely even make it to the bottom of the shaft. I always
get
shafted.
Okay, don't start yet. I got to change this loadout.
It's fine.
What was I going to use?
All right, we're going to win this time. No problems.
Okay, you keep thinking that. Yeah, the hollow site is the best site.
Oh, by far.
F is flashlight, by the way.
I thought F was for friends.
Who do stuff together? No. U is for you. Right, gotta switch to semi-auto.
Hi, Jesus. Die, Jesus.
Okay.
Wait, F is not for flashlight. C or V is for flashlight.
Right.
It's for a flashlight. Which isn't very useful on this map.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Did you die?
No, I can't shoot this guy. There we go. Jesus.
Was it the guy that was in like the middle area?
He was by the stairs over by me. I spent like an entire clip trying to shoot this motherfucker. There we go. Holy cow.
I'm gonna go around the whole thing just once.
I'm gonna keep
sure.
My frags for when we get into the thing.
Alright, let's go down.
Yep.
Yeah, you never fuck around on these stairs. You need to get down them fast. I've learned that
one
the hard way.
Can't get in this door.
I'm gonna go down the other side, okay, Alex?
I'm gonna do a hot lap just to make sure we got everybody, because once you get down here, they start walking out like, what?
Like, what are you doing?
Like, down here. Don't do it, dude, not yet.
I'm doing it.
Motherfucker, the guy wasn't even looking at me. Well, I'm dead. Oh. He was still up above. He was on the second floor. There's always a dude in that room that's open. We need to clear that next time.
I thought he went prone for a second.
His face slammed into the frickin' door.
That's not how you use automatic doors.
Watch the stairs, dude.
I'm gonna go up the stairs. Wait. Oh, that does go somewhere.
Yeah, this goes into that room.
Ooh, this is actually probably the smarter way to
do
this.
Oh, yep, that's how we overload the coolant.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
Probably should have not been...
Did you see a crouch walking in?
No!
Dude, he was like crouched, just like sneak walking and just unloading on you the whole time.
I was just sitting there doing that. Hey, dude, we have never found that thing before, though. That was the first time we've ever found it.
Okay, M4 sucks.
Dude, use the one I use. Dude, use the CQBR 300? Wait.
No, the 300 is specially for silence.
The CQBR. CQBR is awesome.
You have FMJ or armor piercing?
FMJ. Never go IP. Unless you're facing Bruce Willis, then you're fucked.
Actually, I'm gonna use the SA. It's my favorite one.
Okay. So we've come full circle, folks.
I just keep coming back to it.
Well, I made it pretty far that time, too. I'm happy.
Yeah, you did.
If you ever make it into the side hallways, you've made it far. Because usually... have we ever had more than one person make it to the bottom?
Nope.
Well, I mean, we kind of did, but you didn't really make it into the side hallways, so... I was literally just about to say, if you die on the top floor, you suck. I died on the top floor.
Where's he at? Is he over at the stairs?
Yeah, he's hiding behind those little...
Okay. We just got unlucky there. They had freaking Annie Oakley on the top floor.
My mom?
Yeah. No kidding. That was hilarious. Alright, I gotta turn the fan on. It is getting hot in here.
I'm yeah,
all jacked
I know.
Up on.
On Monster and coffee?
Caffeine.
Did you combine them together, the Monster coffee?
Yep. They make those.
Oh, God. Okay. I fucked up this time because I didn't actually clear. I usually clear the room before I leave it.
Okay. It
he's still there.
Oh, my God, Josh. Just shoot him.
I can't, dude. I couldn't. I shot him like 8 times. He's just like, nah. Okay, Alex, just shoot him. Jeez. Nope, this is going to fail miserably.
If that doesn't work, where did that even go?
It disappeared from existence. You threw it into a portal. Where did he go? Where the fuck did he go, Alex? Dude, just pistol. You just sprint through it with a pistol. That's how you do it. Oh my god! Just go all the way. Just go right to the side room right away. Keep going. Don't worry about him. You can get him later.
Oh
my god! You made it way farther than you should have, though. Damn. To be fair,
dude, it's the 2 minutes with the pistol. Except it's more like 30 seconds. You get 30
yeah,
seconds of
I say
30
awesomeness
seconds. When you pull the pistol out, and then it just runs out, and you get. You get dead.
Well, and then you're done. Like, you can't use any other gun.
Well,
you've used your 30
seconds.
If someone
could just not die like a bitch on the top floor every time.
Shut up. The game is bullshit and
you
know it.
You pulled a me and spent an entire clip trying to kill that one guy.
Dude, he's a tough guy to kill. I just can't see him. It's so dark up here.
Turn on your flashlight. Get him?
No, I haven't even shot him yet.
Get him?
There we go. Got him. Why is he the toughest enemy in the game?
No, Bruce Willis is tougher. Oh, good. I was about to get that guy.
True, Bruce Willis is tougher. But why is he one of the toughest?
More tough, I guess. Or would it be tougher? Tougher? He's not Tupperware.
Tupperware?
Oh, there's a dude on the stairs right there. There's a dead guy on the stairs right there. A motherfucker! The guy shot me through the thinnest fucking, railing gap ever.
So what you're saying is you suck?
Yep.
I mean, you don't have to blame it on the game. You just suck, Alex. It's okay.
No, I do. I know. Dude over there. Okay, you
fuck
got him. Nice.
One shot. One
guy who
kill.
Got me is like right below you right now.
Two tanks. One cut.
Dude, Brady always oh, there he is. Makes right Arma there. Better.
That was Battlefield. What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah. Still, though, whenever Brady's there for Arma, it makes it better.
It's true. No, anytime anybody else plays anything... anytime anyone else plays Arma with us that isn't just Yumi and Chris, the game turns into, how do I do this? How do I do this? How do I shoot? How do I turn my night vision? How do I get weapons? How do I do this? It's just like, dude, I can't even play the game.
Oh, there's a guy in there. No, in no, here? No. In the room, to the left. He's just... Oh, there's two of them. Hard scoping the door. Dude just backpedaled, staring you down. There he goes! Oh!
Gotta reload. Did I kill him?
Nah. Where'd he go?
Uh-oh. Oh! Oh! Thought he was tricky.
Wait, what's the... Oh, right. It's the... I got him. I lost him.
Right, shh.
Goddamn
shh,
babies. Shh. Nothing ever changes. Oh my god.
What the hell? Goddamn.
Yeah, you can't go into that room until you clear out that big room.
But you have to stop, dude. You have to stop them from initiating the cooling shutdown. We need that nuclear reactor to go off. Or the missile, or whatever the fuck we're stopping. Or starting. Is it the fire? We didn't start the fire. It was always burning since the world began. Remember back, I think like right when you first got your car, we listened to that song. Yep. Every single time. Like, yep. The entire time on the way to the fishing trip and back.
Yep. Oh god, Josh, he's right there.
Yeah, I got him.
Okay.
I think you had the lyrics memorized at that point, or damn near.
I probably still do, I just have to hear it to...
Whoa, where are they shooting me from?
Got him.
He's over. Yeah, that's yeah. Probably the other shooting me.
Ah, screw that guy. That guy's a dead guy.
Oh, far off in the... Oh, another one on the bottom floor. Got him. Alright. Alright, got him. Dude, this... This game sometimes is really fucking tough. And sometimes it's
all the time it's really fucking tough.
What are you talking about?
Gotta reload. Oh my god, can we take this elevator?
No, no way.
That would
be something that would move besides enemies, and they can't program that because that's too tough.
That's true. This is like a game that was...
Oh!
Where were they shooting from?
Well, I killed one of them.
This is like a game someone made as like a school project.
Pretty fucking much. Hey, you know, to be fair though, they did a decent job.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's just, it needs some TLC to be really good.
DLC?
Yeah, tender loving care.
Oh, I think it's a DLC. No, I'm like, it's just missing some maps. Wait, were you on the top floor that whole time, Alex?
Yeah. Yeah.
What the hell? I was already in the fucking hallways on the bottom floor.
Are you shitting me?
Yeah, I went through like half the hallways, dude.
Well, I don't know why. There's still tons of guys running around.
Well, we don't have to kill them anyway.
Yeah, we do.
I was so pissed. I stopped by the store yesterday.
Uh-huh.
And they're out of Cheez-Its. They have every other fucking variety of Cheez-It known to man, except for just classic Cheez-Its. So I had to get Cheese Nips instead.
Whenever I hear Cheese Nips, I just think it's like cheese-covered nipples.
Uh-oh. This is where dreams are broken. Oh. Dude, you activated your 30 seconds, dude.
I know.
You pulled the pistol out. You gotta go. Dude, you gotta go. What are you doing? You're fucked. After those 30 seconds are up, you're gonna die. You know
that. I know.
Right there. He was just standing. Oh, that's douchey. You and your fucking breaching charges.
Dude. Fucking shot that guy like 6 fucking times. I should have crouched. I think you're more accurate when you crouch.
Dude, the crouch is how Christopher does work. He just crouches around the whole world and then just everyone dies. I think
I'm
gonna do that.
Anytime I stop to shoot, I'm gonna crouch.
That extra millimeter of, like, distance that your head goes down makes all the difference.
And your back posture.
It's so good.
You just have the most perfect back posture ever.
Hey, you know what they say. The better the back posture, the better the crouch.
Hey, we're playing. You over here?
Yeah, he's,
Get him?
That staircase. No. Dude, I'm wrecking these terrorists.
Oh my god, that took forever to kill that guy.
Don't you hate how sometimes it's a one-shot kill and other times the game's like, no, this is gonna be a 50-shot kill.
Yep.
Did I get him? Oh, I guess I did. It's kinda hard to tell if they're dead when you look through these grates.
I know. It's pretty great.
Shut up.
I shot that guy 100% through that steel I-beam.
Don't worry about it. They don't call it armor piercing for no reason.
That's true, except I've got Full Metal Jacket on. Honestly, these guys would probably be better to have armor piercing on, because they've all got vests.
Is that the vest idea you can come up
with? Okay, clear out this room, because there's always a jackass inside of it.
Just that one? Oh. Is that the only room?
Yeah, that's the only one that's open over here.
Did you clear it yet?
No, I'm headed over to it. There's a dude staring me down.
Okay, well,
all right, we're good. In there. I've been killed by him like 3 or 4 times.
Well, I mean, you suck at the game, so what do you expect?
Yeah, I know.
Heh. Oh, shit. Fuck, the staircase left, on the same floor, staircase. God damn it. I was just about to say, we both are going to make it to the bottom for once. Wow, that was a bad start to your 30 seconds.
Ah, I'm stuck on the thing!
Where's he at? He's probably on the bottom floor, actually. Why would you just open that door? You're an idiot. You gotta breaching charge that. Thank God you can't go that way. Uh-oh. You're done.
Oh!
Your 30 seconds expired.
Oh, God, that guy knew. He knew.
He was counting. He knew when you pulled out the pistol.
This time, we're both gonna make it into the hallways.
It's not happening.
No, it will. And we'll breach that door like bosses. Actually, what we need to do in that room, honestly, is just use your flashes so that they can't just insta-shoot us once we get in. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Dude! Jesus Christ, that was fucking Bruce Willis in armor there. Easily.
Armor Willis?
Armored Willis, he just... did not give a fuck.
What'd you bruising about, Willis?
Alex, stop getting online. Or is that Christopher that keeps getting online? It's probably Christopher since his internet sucks. I'm still surprised we were able to play.
I know.
Okay, I went down a floor.
Alright, I'll try not to shoot you.
You can't afford to do that at this time.
Okay, I'm headed to the second with you.
Akalpa knows that this missile silo thing disappears into a black abyss. Is that you on the other side?
Yep. Yeah, it is. Am I staring at the ground like an idiot? Oh my god! Who the hell shot me?
I think he was underneath me. Yep, there he is.
Ugh. Someday, Josh. Someday it will happen, and it will be glorious.
I wish. I wish so much. I wish so hard, and you died hard. But in the end, Bruce Willis isn't even here now. That song really sucked. And that guy's dead.
Oh.
He wasn't French.
Oh. Don't you hate it when they're like the frickin' like shooting galleries at a amusement park where like you shoot at them and then they turn around and run one way, you shoot at them and they turn around and go the other way? Oh.
Alright, we're gonna do it from this side this time. Ah! Oh! This is the farthest anyone's ever been, Alex.
Dude, now would be a good time to pull out the pistol.
Is that an enemy? That is an enemy. No, I'm not going to waste my 30 seconds, Alex.
There's another cooling shutdown thing there.
Where?
That's that guy that you just shot was running one, because it's not checked yet.
Oh. Oh!
He got you good. Yeah, I think there's two or three in that room that we gotta get.
Damn it. This game. Alright. We got it this time, Alex.
Do we, though?
Dude, all we have to do, if we both survive to the bottom floor, we win. That's all there is to it.
Yep.
I don't care. I now have the record for farthest into the game.
It's true, you do.
I disactivated one and cleared almost that whole room. You know why? It's because I have that extra 30 seconds of spawn at the beginning. And I'm host, I get host advantage.
That right too. Side.
Fuck! Did he kill you too?
No.
I thought he just popped around the corner and just domed you.
He might. Holy crap.
You're done. You're
there
so
we go. Jesus.
Oh. Nah, we're good. What if we went up the shaft?
That also that's what she said.
That also disappears into a black abyss. I'll put my shaft in your black abyss. That's what Binford would say. God damn it! I really died?
By who?
I don't know! That was bullshit. Alright, you've done a lap. Just go down.
Yep, that's what I'm thinking.
Otherwise, you just stay on the top floor for years and years. No, oh, don't go on the staircase, though. That's a terrible idea. You should have rappelled down.
God, that would be so badass.
Okay, that's one thing that Rainbow Six Vegas 2 had that was really cool. You could rappel down, and then you could flip upside down while you're rappelling.
Yep.
That was so cool.
There you are, you sneaky son of a bitch. Got him in the back, just like a good American.
A good Samaritan? Oh, God. Good Samaritan reminds me of that shitty-ass achievement in Dead Rising called Saint, where you had to save, I think, 50 out of the, like, 53 possible, like, random people that were in that game.
Through that.
Did you play that game?
Nope.
Okay, well, there were random people that you'd like would randomly be getting attacked at specific times for like maybe an hour or two, and you'd have to kill the zombies around them and then escort them back to the place. And you literally had to look up a guide online to know where they're at and what order to get them in. And even so, it was still tough as fuck because they were
motherfucker.
They were so dumb when they followed you because they get stuck on shit.
I'm so blaming that on lag. That I was dead before that guy even shot.
Okay. But you'd have to keep spamming Y, which would tell them to follow you, which would glitch the game into, like, making them not stop ever. But that achievement was a pain in the ass.
Oh, because it probably did the thing where like they'd run and then they'd stop to try and figure out where to get to you next. So let's try going all the way to the bottom this time.
Don't go on the second floor?
Yeah, no. Like...
Oh, gotcha!
All the way to the bottom, because there's four floors.
The four floors of Minas Tirith. Here we make our stand. The enemy slays your people. We must save everyone we can. Name that game.
I have no idea.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
No.
Oh shit. Where?
Ah!
Where? Oh, there he is.
I almost shot you because you stepped out right in front of me.
Got him.
I got the other guy too, so.
Oh, there's another one? Cool.
Yeah, there's two of them. That wasn't even. The guy you got wasn't even shooting at us. He was running over to shoot at us, but. Alright, I'm gonna check this room just to be thorough. Alright, we're good there.
Oh shit, I almost shot you. You scared the shit out of me.
Sorry.
Why did you set a 15-minute time limit?
That sort of defaults to. Okay. Where are you at? You go down?
Yeah. Are you shooting?
No. Okay, I'm going down one more. Fuck! The guy was staring right at my goddamn stairs.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
Well, where'd you die at?
He's right down there. If you look to the left, he's behind the blue coolers below you. The blue, crates.
Oh, got it.
See him?
Yeah. Got him.
Get him?
Okay. Yep.
Yeah, I went down and he was just right there.
Damn it. One of these times, dude. It'll happen. Alright, solo mission time.
No, go down one more floor.
Nope, that would be if we were both still alive, I would do that.
Instead, you'll just die by this jagweed.
Oh!
You're lucky he decided not to shoot.
He did, he was just retarded and missed.
You're gonna open the door and get domed through the window.
What? Oh, connection has been lost! Are you fucking kidding me?
The host ended the game.
What? Oh my god, I was just about to boss status X that. Oh, I'm so pissed.
Alright, get it up.
I'll get it up in a second. But
we can do this. You can call it the uphill-downhill battle.
Yeah. Pretty much. Anywho, peace.
Dude, that guy
was bullshit. You hit him with like 8 shots.
Straight up with the shotgun. I was center mass on that guy.
That was bullshit.